feel like more refreshed when I drink water, because afterwards I'm like ready to go and I'm pumped.
Water makes me feel energized.
Water makes me feel I'm just hydrated.
I would argue it's our greatest superfood out there. It makes up 60% of our body and 75% of our brain.
We go to farmers markets on Saturdays and have this water stand where we show people how much sugar is in sugary drinks like soda and juice. And we show them that the alternative water is way healthier and free.
I've learned a lot of things, that some people are not into water, that even though you may want to them to drink some water, it's mostly their choice because you can't really force them to, but you can force them to think about it.
This experience has changed me because I got to learn about how other people are getting affected by drinking soda. Like, I know on Saturdays when we go to farmers markets, there are some people who do want to change.
I think that diabetes is a really tragic disease because everyone should be able to run around and play and, you know, get the amount of nutrients they need.
It is pretty terrible how we have companies advertising to specific groups of people about drinking something that literally kills them over time. And I think we need to figure out a way to stop that by having a media campaign for water.
When you see a Pepsi commercial, it's like everyone's like so clear-faced, you know, they don't have acne, they're just like carefree, young, drinking Pepsi, it tastes so good. But like that can all be translated to water drinkers, and water drinkers don't crash after 10 minutes.
If we show people that water can be changed in a good way and have flavor, then people will choose that over soda, because a lot of the biggest reason that people like soda is because, well, it's sweet and it has a lot of flavor to it.
Drinking Coke impacted me very heavily, because now that I know all this, it makes me want to change now, instead of like, I know I can't change what happened in the past, but I can change how I start from now to the future. Before I came here, I used to drink more soda, so now I drink more water.
Drinking water, you know, that's what people, humans, organisms have been like feeding off of since the beginning of time. So like, need to get back on that hype, because we're living this mentality right now that like whatever we do in the present won't affect our future, you know? And we kind of think we're invincible like in the face of all this new technology. So I think it's important to recognize that water has always been the hype for hell long, like before any humans were on this earth to make soda.